Hello there, I'm Lawrence Pepler, ChiroTouch's Client Success Manager. Today I'll be highlighting CT Outcomes Mobile, another of our iPad apps that integrates seamlessly with the ChiroTouch software. CT Outcomes Mobile offers patients the ability to fill out their outcome assessments on an iPad, allowing them to complete their check-in information while seated in the waiting room. Let me walk you through how easy it is to fill out an outcome assessment using the app. So the first thing you'll need to do is open up the app by tapping the icon. Security restrictions have it such that every time you reset, you will need to log back in so that unauthorized users are not using the iPad. This brings us to our configuration screen where we can go ahead and add which patients and which forms we want to be filled out. In this case, we'll go ahead and search by last name beginning with A. I'm going to go ahead and choose Michael Austin and say that we want him to fill out the functional rating index neck or back. The front desk staff will hit done. And then when we're ready to begin, once again, we just choose that patient, hit begin. The iPad will instruct you to pass the iPad over to the patient where they will hit begin and then simply answer the questions. They'll touch here when finished, and all that information will then convey over to your server where it's stored until you're ready to import it into the functional outcome assessment form for that patient. That's CT Outcomes Mobile, and now you know. Thanks for watching.